Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Dominatic here, and today we're back with another Kirby Superstar. Last time we did Spring Breeze, so now we're gonna be doing Dynablade. So we're just gonna get, you know, straight into it. Forgot to move my mouse. Whoops. Okay. Explain copy, no. Or do what you did last time and do. Can I skip it? Okay. I can. Alright, this one, I think it would be longer or shorter, whichever. I don't remember. Gonna be honest. Ooh, cutter. Let's get that. Nice, nice. Now, let's go over here. 1LD. Let's destroy your day, you know? Just kill you. I know you're just trying to enjoy your day, you know, with your umbrella and everything. You're sweeping the ground, but Kirby's kind of a menace, you know? Just kill everyone. Oh, are you trying to enjoy your day as well? Too bad. Whoa! Help! I just did it like a Smash Bros. Die. Die. Bro, that came right out of Smash Bros. You cannot tell me otherwise. Unless that's what the move in Smash Bros. Like, came from. I don't know. Ow. No. No. Just like everyone else, you try to enjoy your day, you die. I'm sorry. It just has to be this way. And you're sweeping the grass, so you're kind of just useless to begin with. You die? Yes, sir. You also die. Ooh, can we get that? No, we can't. Damn. It's fine, we don't need a 1-up. We're not gonna die once. Totally. Let's get that. You both die. You die as well. You too. Or not. You get to live. That one guy gets to live. He is the one who's gonna get traumatized for no reason. There's Sword, but I think Cutter's doing good right now. So we'll just keep Cutter. Let's go over here. Bop. 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 You're dead. Not really. But you're hurt. You're bleeding. I don't know. I can't hurt them, I don't think. Never mind, I can. And will. Yay! Genocide! I'm so happy to be just murdering everyone I see. Right? Die. Even the plants get to die. Animals, death. No one, and I mean no one, will stand in Kirby's way. Bop. Nice, nice, nice. Bop. Bop. What's over here? Well, we should have gone this way to begin with. Whatever. It's fine. We're good. We're good. Let's go down here. Maximum tomato. Boss. Die. Die. Die, die, die. No cooking for you today. Got him with that three-hit combo. Ow. Alright. I was gonna let you live. Nah. Oh, shit. I might not even live. Can I have my cutter back? Thank you. Let's just go in here. That's what I get for trying to kill everyone, honestly. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Got 100% on the bar. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Alright, that's level 1 out of, like, what, 6? Yeah, nice, nice. Oh, no, there's only 5 levels. Ooh, wait, wait. Let's make a helper. We'll get Parasol. So we can just float around while killing people. That's fun. Wee. Sword. Screw you. Honestly, I don't like Sword that much. I like the other ones better. Like, I don't know. Sword just seems generic to me. I don't know why. Might be just a hot take, and I might be the only one who doesn't like it, but, you know, it's still my perspective, so. Damn. Alright, that kind of hurt my eyes. Alright. Ow, bitch. Is that the only move Parasol has? I don't think I like it then. Oh, never mind. Nice. Wait. Should we go up the ladder first? I feel like over here will be, like, special. Because you need Parasol or something like that to get it. Ninja. Alright. We'll get Parasol Waddledy, and then we'll be a ninja. Now we're purple. These blocks look breakable. But I guess... Wait, can we go down here? Aha, we can. Okay. There's that. And then we just swim up, I guess. Oh, it was just for a one-up. Well, that's fine, too. We could use it. I mean, we don't need it, but we could, in case. Oh, I thought I exploded. I was so confused. All right. Bop. Ninja is one of my favorites. I think it's really cool. Look at that. Oh, that is so Kirby's up throw in Smash Bros. You cannot tell me otherwise. That has to be, like, where it came from, right? Has to be. Look at this. This ability is so cool. Bop. Alright, let's refill our HP. Murder. Like we always do, because we're Kirby. Use our samurai and ninja skills to just murder. Oh, side-scroller section. Okay. Just pelt him with... whatever those are called, until he dies. Sounds fun. Alright, watch out. Oh, you have an umbrella. You could, like, just... Wait, if I stay near you, can I just, like... Or, whatever. Bop. Specifically that guy. Don't know why, just that guy. Him, right there. He's definitely the one. Waddle, you good? Okay. He was having a brain fart. It's fine. We all have it sometimes. You know. Mirror. You're dead. Well, you're about to be. Yep, you're dead. Bop. Will! No! Oh, I really like that. Hold on. I'm gonna make you a ninja. You're a ninja now. Biospark. Now, that's a cool name. Can I get Will again? I want Will. Will is such a cool ability. Yeah, one of my favorites, actually. Just like, Ninja. Look at this, just blast through the levels as a wheel. That's so cool. Ow, you bitch. What the hell is that for, game? Alright. Alright, that's not great. Okay, just go. Whee! Just blast through everyone. Just blast through. We're blasting off again? Okay. Bye-bye, bye-bye, chicken. Yep. Oh, hello. Oh. I guess we got Bonkers as our teammate now. It's fine. I like Bonkers, he's cool. Whee! Okay. Now, is that the end of the level? There was just a boss, so I would think so. Okay. Yo, thanks, dude. Bro did that without me even having to say it. Nice. 11 lives is awesome, gonna be honest. Let's see, can we get 100 again? No. We got nothing. We got 7. Damn. We got 1 out of 7, actually. Oh, what's that E thing? What's this? Oh, it's the boss. Okay. Ow. See ya. Bop. Now, what was that for? Not sure. But, whatever. Alright, let's do the last 3 levels. Not sure how long this video is, because I can't really see. But, hopefully it's not that long. Whoops, oh. Plasma! Now, hold up. I absolutely love plasma. It has to be, no, not one of, but my favorite, absolute favorite ability. It's just so cool. I love in how Kirby Star Allies, you could just play as the plasma guy. It's so cool. He looks so cool. Look at him. Look at my boy. Oh yeah, I could be a rider. Dude, I forgot about that. That's sick. Oh wait, we're trying to, can I jump off? How do I jump off? Okay. You bitch! No! Well, there goes my friend, but at least I can have plasma. Wait, there's two plasma people here, so now I can just have a team of plasma people. Let's charge up. Then Kamehameha. Ow. Okay, let's make this guy into Plasma Wisp. Yes, sir. Now, there we go. Team Plasma, like Pokemon. To protect the world. Okay, I'm not actually banned. Say that. Goofy ass shit. Eat. Oh, I thought that would just go through them all. We don't need that one up. We're fine. We only died like once and we still have 10 lives. We're fine. I would kill that bear, but he's not worth my time. Okay, let's charge up. Bye bye. Ow. Ow. Alright, let's just run through. Who needs to kill all these guys? They'll probably kill themselves. Alright. Bye. How did you not? Okay. At least I got my friend to just destroy him for me. Come on. Die. Thank you. Come on, Plasma guy. As much as I love Plasma, it's not a great ability for this area, honestly. Like, I can't even hit this. Unless. Oh, wait. You're about to die. Okay. Well, sorry, dude. I don't really... Wait, can I force feed you? Alright. Fuck me, I guess. Heal me up, yes. It's fine, I don't need a teammate. I could do this by myself. Wait. For plasma, I forget. But if you charge up, doesn't it, like, hurt enemies that they try to hurt you? Or if they, like, run into you? I don't exactly remember. But it would be really cool if it did do that, you know? Ooh. Let's make plasma helper, and then we'll get ice. Ice is cool. Alright. we don't need ice. Oh, well maybe we do. Hold on. Let's not kill him this time, alright? Thank you. Now I can skate around. Whee! Yeah. This ability was so cute in Forgotten Land. Like with the little hat. You know, the, I think it was like the Frosty. Like the boss. I don't remember if that was his name or not. But like, he was so cute with the little hat on. I loved it. I hope they make more 3D Kirby games. Because that game was actually really, really fun. I actually liked it a lot. They should definitely do more in the future. Look, Forgotten Land's been out for like, what, one or two years, maybe? I think? So, yeah, I think we could get one really soon. It would be really nice if we could. That'd be cool. Alright, you are going... You're going down, Tubby.
Tubby.
Oh, wait, maybe I'm going down. Oh, or not. There we go. Death. Whee! Whoa! What was that? Like, big jump thing. Okay. Can we get... Nope. Alright. I'm guessing like a 3 or 2. Okay. At least we killed some people. I mean, what? I didn't say anything. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Nice. Two more levels to go. Oops. I don't know if I needed him or not. But, whatever. Well, we're fine with ice and plasma. I love how just ice in this game looks just like blue fire. Doesn't even look like ice, honestly. Just looks like blue fire. I think it's supposed to look like icicles, like how it does in Forgotten Land. But, I don't know. Doesn't exactly look like that to me, honestly. If I'm being completely honest. Whoa. Alright, let's not. Bop. Let's go up here. Ow. We'll dance around in the sky while killing people. I guess. Sure. Hammer's alright. We might need it. Especially if it's like a little trophy like that. Up. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh, bird. Wing? I don't know. I don't remember what that ability is called. But, I just call it bird. It's literally what it is. Kirby just becomes bird. Ow. I love how, like, some of the abilities in the game just copy other abilities' moves, like hammer and, sword just has a spinning air attack. I mean, I'm not complaining. They're both really cool, but, you know, would be nice if it could change up a little. I don't feel like doing that because, yes, unless I needed to. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Unless I needed to. Or we could just fly. You bitch! No. Did you really just run off the screen and kill your... Oh. How did I get it back? Oh, shit. Here. You're fine. Now I can scream at people. Really? Really? You're gonna do that again to me? No. Go away. Really? Come here. Okay, I got stone, which is not one of my favorites. It's honestly one of my least favorites, if I'm being completely honest. Sorry if you like stone, but I don't care for it, honestly. It's just, it only has one move. It's not my favorite. And sometimes it's just hard to use, you know? But I'll use it if I absolutely have to. Doesn't seem like there's any abilities around that I could use anyway. Well, there's bomb. I can use bomb. Bomb is cool. I like the little hat, Link hat he gets. It's cute. No, no screaming. Bad. Ooh, wait, let's heal. Let's throw bombs at... Can you come down here, Rocky? Oh, I thought I could still heal him. Up. Did my bomb just get stopped by a maximum tomato? Okay. Oh, look. Yeah, Frosty. That's the guy I was talking about earlier. You know, with the hand. Oh, my God. He just ate me. Ow. Rocky, what are you doing? It's okay. I'll just kill him. Even after death, I just pelt him with bombs. You know, it's fine. Oh, another boss? Oh, bonkers. What's good? What's up, my dude? Pelt him. Pelt him. Destroy. Yes. Goodbye, bonkers. Anyone next? Anyone else want some? Two. Oh, Poppy Bros. Alright, what's good? What's up? Nice going, Rocky. Love how you crush your spine open. You know, that's always fun. Can you? Okay. Had to aim it. Oh, I thought there was one more. Alright. Nice, nice, nice. Level 4 done. Damn it. I guess we're not getting the one. Will bomb be good for the final boss? Or whatever. It'll be fine. I don't care. Is this the final boss of this area? Or It sounds like it, considering the music. I don't think Rocky's gonna be very helpful in this little area. Here, we'll do that, and then we'll give us fire. No, we'll give him fire, because he has an air attack. Then we'll give us sword, because we also have a good air attack. Alright, burning Leo and Kirby, let's go. Will we defeat Dynablade? Nobody knows. Or maybe we will, I don't know. Wait, does he have the little air attack? Oh, he does not. Oh. Alright. Ow. Oh, wait, we gotta attack his head, right? Ow! Oh my god, I'm already doing awful. Ow! You bitch! Uh-oh. I don't think... Burning Lee! Bro! You had one job! Come over here. Alright, I guess I'll do it by myself then. Don't you... There you go. No, what? Aw, the little star that came out. Fuck. Alright. Well, that plan failed. Cutter. Cutter's good. We'll have a team of Cutter guys. We're not gonna be, Failboat people. Well, I watched Failboat. And use Beam Attack. Because I don't think that's good for Dynablade. So we're gonna use two Cutters. Which is decent. And Long Range, so we don't have to get too close. Alright, let's do this. Wait, do you come in the middle? Oh, no, you don't. See? It's already doing wonders already. Nice job, Sir Kibble? Is that your name? Yeah. It says on the bottom right. I don't know what I was thinking. Come on. No! Stop! I'm hurt! Ow! Dude, let me go! Alright. Thanks. Die. Die, please. Oh my god. No. Oh shit. No, come here. Okay. That was clutch. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, I'm spamming all the buttons. Let me go. Yeah, attack him. Attack. Please. Oh, wait. No, give me that star. Or not. Come on, Sir Kibble. You got this, buddy. I believe in you. I will feed you for once if you actually beat him. I mean, what? I feed my friends. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what you guys heard, but, like, you know. Come on. Oh, my God. Kill him. Thank you. You get McDonald's. Wait. Oh, was that not an attack? What the hell are you... Are you... What the... He was just spazzing out there. Kirby's like, oh, hell no, these guys noisy as hell. Oh. Here, Wispy, I got you some food. Probably haven't eaten in a while. Oh, he's feeding the fucking bird. Some apples, I see. Did Wispy consent to you giving those birds his apples? Who knows? The apples from Wispy's leaves could be his nuts. If I'm being honest, it could be. Okay. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to like, subscribe, and maybe comment on what your favorite part of the video was. I'll see you guys next Monday, and alright. Bye, guys.